No. I don't have Patrick. Lawrence, come
here. Oh, where are you going?
要不要抽我父母?
Guys, Felix in China, and today I think we're actually going to see a cricket match. And those are not any crickets, those are like the tiny little bugs, the tiny little insects. I don't know much right now, but I'll tell you more when I know more. Wonderful, let's have a go, let's have a look. So we walked in this alleyway and now we've finally gotten to where we're supposed to be. Okay, so in a bit we'll meet a guy, Mr. Liu, three people behind the camera. You'll get to see hopefully some of them later on. And they've taken me to this place. Kendra is the girl that I know. Kendra, do you want to just... Hey Kendra.
Hi.
She works at a travelling agency.
Mm, yes.
And you know this guy.
I've never met him, but I know of him. Yeah.
Wonderful anyway. So we'll get to see him, and he's got crickets is the idea.
Yeah, he's got crickets that he fights, like cricket fighting.
It's been verified. Let's go. Thank you. Okay, so we're here now. That's the man's door right behind us.
We're going to see a cricket fight. And this is straight, it's this little hutong called the Black Sesame Hutong. Very interesting name. So follow me.
Very traditional.
Hello, 你好。你好。
谢谢，不客气，来喝吧，很好喝这茶，很好喝，哈哈，北京人，啊，酷，he is the cricket fighter，英国的著名记者采访我。
中国人为什么玩蛐蛐儿？一千五百年历史了，UIZ建国才三百年不到。有句话你听说过没有？叫玩物丧志。说就蛐蛐儿。中国皇帝不理朝政，玩蛐蛐儿，玩完呐，是吧？再说。 干什么用？蛐蛐住的地方吗？养它的地方。养它的，养蛐蛐。
What is he going to do now, Anne?
Is this what they fight
in? Getting the crickets
inside.
Getting the crickets. Here is
where
they raise them.
这夏天养蛐蛐公寓。这叫什么呀？我们叫蛐蛐葫芦。葫芦。
蛐蛐葫芦。
啊，就那葫芦。哦。啊。哦。
男的女的，两个尾巴，男的，三个尾巴，女的。哦，这是蛐蛐的洞房，搞对象的。真正的好蛐蛐得给他预备五个老婆。五个老婆。
嗯，我给你们看，这是他的家，金森，是吧？这是他的家，你说说。这是给他搞卫生的。哦，不好闻。
主要问你们这是干什么的？给挠痒痒的。我不知道。给擦完泥鳅。磨磨一磨。
蛐蛐这么小，拿手抓可不行。哦。No。对对对。哦，是用那个鸭绒球轰它。如果没有鸭绒球，用什么鸡毛轰它？哇。哦，得这么拿出来。哦。怕伤了它。哦。你拿手一抓，容易把它腿抓坏。对对对对对。触角容易掉了。 一掉就不值钱了，为什么给蛐蛐预备五个老婆呀 ，wife？ 他们不在一起住，都分居。如果他们俩感情不好，好，赶紧找给他换换老婆。
怎么知道他感情好还是不好？
能看出来呀。哦，我们想去是干嘛的呀？啊，我没听他叫，就知道想干什么了。是渴了，是饿了，是想找对象了。那你得知道。这是什么？
这是不知道。
我们的探子，跟朋友说指挥棒。哦，你要让他往前爬，你探探那个触角，咬这个。你要让他向后转，捅他尾巴，北京叫什么？探眼儿。你要让他打架，探他的牙。主要问你们什么做的这是？
马尾。
胡子。
胡子。
哎。
谁的胡子？
你的。
No！ 不要瞎说。
好好好，
我可不高兴。
猫的胡子。
No！ 女人的胡子，我他妈女人哪有胡子？老鼠。
老鼠的。
哎。
就是特别以假乱真，哦，用鼠须，啊。这个您知道吧？叫罩子。
哦。
赵蛐蛐，外边捉蛐蛐啊，
嗯，
这叫豆盆儿，他们比赛在这里边比赛啊啊，豆盆儿，真正赢了好多钱的蛐蛐儿，那死了之后，
还有棺材，
哎呀，好蛐蛐，那，你看大蛐蛐儿，这蛐儿可难包啊，蛐蛐里的泰森，麦克泰森。巴黎世宝，这么大蛐蛐可不好找啊。
嗯。
跟你看的这什么呀？蝈蝈，鸣虫的药。
哇。
嗯。
怎么能有这么大呀？
我的蝈蝈可有礼貌了，向朋友们问好 ，Hello， 你好是吧？你好是吧？Hello， 你好。这就是老百姓传统民俗的玩意儿。
那颜色会不一样是吗？
平原上的，高山上的。
哦。
哪一个是高山的？
就跟欧洲人是白颜色，亚洲人是黄颜色，非洲人是黑颜色一样。
蟋蟀一样。
对，地区不一样。嗯。
No，
I'm not touching.
No， it's fine。
Oh my god！
这是什么？
哦，
啊
！What happened? What happened? What happened? Don't drop it.
It's okay. What is this?
The Chinese name is Guo Guo.
Guo Guo.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Different than cricket.
It's coming. It's coming.
It's much bigger than cricket.
算
了，
这个几岁了？
哎，我是五年了。
哇！
瑞典朋友送我的。
瑞典朋友送给你吗？
哦，
不是我呀。
你是瑞典朋友？
嗯，
不是。
不是我，
人家孩子都老大的呢。
Yeah,
he's very trusting. He's very trusting. I guess he's mine now.
他留在肩膀上。
来来来，
非常好。
There we go.
很棒的，
很配合，是的。
That one can speak. We said ni hao, he answered with a ni hao. You can learn Chinese with this guy.
Bye bye,
bye bye.
And there he left, I think, going on another cricket competition. That is it with this video. I hope you enjoyed it very much. If you did so, remember to hit that little like and hit that little subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.
There we go.